Hey guys, this is DTRAINED here. I'm down at Hoop Group headquarters. Came down today to show you guys a few drills. Hopefully you can incorporate these into your practices, into your workout sessions, into your off-season training. Use these drills to help yourself get better, and look forward to you using the drills. Thank you. First drill we're going to do is we're going to go through the L-cut series. What this drill is basically teaching us how to properly L-cut, get open on the wing, and basically a progression of moves, starting with attacking the basket, which we usually want to do early in the game. Puts pressure on the defense, gets them on our heels, increases the likelihood of us either scoring a basket up close or potentially getting fouled. So the first drill we're going to do, we're going to pop out, L-cut, we're going to rip, we're going to take one hard dribble, and we're going to finish at the rim. All right, so let's take a look at that live. Then we're going to come up the lane, all right? Once we get to the lane, we're going to pop out quick. We're going to stay nice and low. All right, this guy's going to give a nice pass. Now, when we come over here, all right, we want to imagine our defender. Again, early in the game, our defender's pressed up against us, all right? So now, a lot of times, the defender will have their top foot up here, all right? What we want to do is we want to attack this top foot. So step over my top foot, good. One hard dribble, get to the rim, and finish. All right, so the second move we're gonna do, the first move, we caught the ball in the wing, we exploded to the rim. Again, now we have the defender on our heels. So now what we're gonna do is the defender's expecting drive, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna sell the drive hard, we're gonna stop, we're gonna pull up off the backboard with a nice, easy bank shot, all right? So the same rules are gonna apply. We're gonna come up, we're gonna pop out hard on the L cut, we're gonna rip, attack that top foot. Now we beat the first guy, and we see the defense rotate over and help. We're gonna stop with a nice easy shot and float it off the backboard for a nice high percentage shot. All right? Low, hard like you're gonna drive. Stop and pull up. One dribble, stop and pull up. Right off the window. One hard dribble. Just like you're going to the rim, just stop and pull up at the last minute. Stop and pull up in the last minute. Stop and pull up in the last minute. Low and quick. Third move in our L-cut series is the step back move. So again, the first play of the game, we went hard to the rim. All right, we got the defense backed up. The second time we caught the ball in the wings, we attacked hard again. This time we beat the first guy, help came over and rotated in front of us. We stopped and pulled up, avoided the charge, shot a nice easy shot off the glass. Now the next move we're gonna do is a step back. So same footwork as before. The only difference is now once we drive hard to the rim, all right, going right, we're gonna push off our left leg and we're gonna end up taking a shot from the short corner. Again, creating separation from the defender and getting a nice easy shot in the short corner.
Off your left foot, here we go. Stay low, rip, one hard dribble, step back. There you go, create separation. I go left foot, good job. Stay low, rip, like you're going to the rim, step back. Now you gotta step back, gotta step back. You gotta step back. Stay low, hard dribble, step back. There you go, create separation.
Good defender here, all right? So now, on his rip, what's gonna happen is you're gonna rip in slow motion here, all right? Now, you're gonna drop step, you're with him there, all right? You're step by step, boom. All right, so now he's even with you, stop. All right, so now you see he's even with you, all right? And he's locked in right here. So now what I want you to do is step back off of that left foot, push back now, stop right there, all right? Now, we've created separation and created space, all right? So now that he's got a nice, easy, you know, 12 to 15 foot shot, that is a very bankable shot. All right, so again, let's go back and walk through it again. All right, so again, we got a pretty good defender here. All right, we got a good offensive player here. So again, it's all about angles here. All right, so again, we beat him to the basket already. All right, we beat him to the basket already with the drive move. So now he's ready for the drive. He's gonna stay with us. All right, we're gonna attack, he's there. All right, now he steps back, now he's open, he's got separation, and now he's got an open shot. All right, so that's the benefit of the step back move. Thank you for coming out today and watching the videos here at Hoop Headquarters. What we're going to do, we're going to periodically upload new videos with different drills that you, again, can take back to your team, to your workout, to your practice. If you're a dad, if you're a mom, you want to work on your game, all these drills will help you. If you need more information, you feel free to look me up on Facebook under DTRAINED or go to my website, www.dtrained.com.